eso. If anything, so begin. When the location of the team member is disconnected, you are in trouble because you can select them together. Make sure to form two for better the connect members. So, the battleground. Let's try this one. You can only participate in battle with up to 5 people at a time. The Blood Orcs are mostly to inflict wound on allies using cross and atrocious weapons. Remember that injured allies receive greater damage when attacked. Okay. So, bleeding. Secure. So, what I should be doing is this guy and this guy. Make the most damage and then I'll use the others. Nope, that was fast. Oh, that's a lot. Hero can attack. All effects like poisoning, burn, dooms, and regeneration override each other. If usable, it can lead the battle to your advantage. So now I think what I need is that for everyone to attack, should be 2, 2, 6. They can do this. Can't use that. Oh, it has to be linked. With this. Nope. Let's go this. Oh, that's good. It protects, is it? Oh. So good. Take this guy, heal, and then heal that guy. Oh, he died first. Double cut. Cut through. Turn twice. Just 3 damage from that bleeding. For this guy, same. Every damage starts to increase by the fury level. Seems like the better choice. Is this double step? Okay, got that one. So this is a roguelike. Yeah, got this. So I can change. I think we want to put this guy here. Let's hire you. Let's put him here. And let's give him this. Little stuff. Oh, these coins I have. It's good. Try this. And this will change with this. Okay. So back. Let's go to the Sky Castle. Prepare for battle. Angels are known for helping each other during battles. They recover each other and cure each other even while attacking. Some angels grow stronger as they recover. Do not feel sorry about attacking an angel. Yes. 12, 11. Still thinking. This guy, nope, too much. Two. Okay, still that damage first. Oh, it's going to attack me directly. Four, five, six. Okay, one stand. Okay, three left. Think like this. Go like this, this, and okay, just two of these people. 24, 18. Nine. Yep. 12, 13. So that's just the same thing. More damage it takes, the higher the damage is. Yeah. 12, 18. Let's go another round. Bless my way through. 12, 20. Blown away, what's blown away? Swapped. Okay, let's just take this guy instead. Death straight, yay. That guy is OP. Deal 1 damage to the target. If the target is damaged this way, you'll ban for all allies. This one heals 5. Yeah, better than this, this one. Angel Wings. Yeah. I have 2 of this, that is it. give this to this guy. Okay, this guy goes to the middle. Oops. Okay. So move this guy to the middle. Can't connect through the middle. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. So move this guy there. So 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3. Okay, I can do 1, 3, 1. Okay. We should get this. 7 damage. This 4 damage. Your shield discovered by physical attack and counter success with true damage equal to the ticker skill. +1. Let's give it to this guy. Okay. So 5. So back. Let's go to Frozen Island. Reptiles are in the coldest place ever. That does not make a lot of sense. When their coldness affects you, your body freezes and you gradually lose power. It's one way to nullify their attacks with good defense. No, they're not really that big. Let's go with this, this, and this. What does that do? Oh. Let's go with this, this. Frozen heart. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage. It's just 24. 8, 24, 13. Let's go with. This and this and this. It's a lot of defense. It's getting that good. See. With this, this, and this. But it's faster. 15. What is that? Let's use this guy. Just go with this guy. Okay, should be dead. Yay. Three done. High strike. Deals 3 damage to the target. If the target is damaged by 2, target is going to be increased by 1. Scoop. Thorn skin. Distant damage. Overpower deals the difference between my skill and target skill plus 7 damage to target. Increase target's defense by 2 as I enter. Nope. This one to decrease their skill. Deals the difference between my skill and target skill plus 7 damage to the target. Take this one. So reduce damage by 1 for 3 attacks. To call. So I think don't need this. Can need this. So the threes are the 3 should be near the 1s, so I can do this. Yes. Okay. Just damage by 1 for 3 attacks. Let's hit this guy. What's the power, skill, and damage received? Feels good. Health plus 4. Double stuff is good. Still depends for first fight. Just give it to this guy. Then for this one, let's give it to this guy. Okay. Crown Mindsmithy. Trolls are small but extremely strong. They use powerful weapons to break our shields and crush us. They're so powerful that they seem unstoppable, yet they're still being got away. Their attacks are not that big. Let's use this guy first. Two, three. That's a lot. Hit that really tight. Okay, so this guy is tight. 6. Oh, 11. Okay, at least this guy's still damaged. Fury. Ah. Let's go with this. That's a lot. One, two, three. So yeah, attack first. Oh, 30 left. No, okay. So this guy and this guy. No, oh, I'm dead. 17. No. Just push this. Oh, 22. So quite enough. Yay, should die. One more. Okay, I think I survived this. Should be enough. Yay. It's gonna die. Yay. Okay, need to beef up my characters. That was enough. Brutal strike. Attack target with shield break. Strength defense greater than 0. Just attack target with hammering. Okay, shield break deals 5 damage and decrease defense. Hammering deals 5 damage and double damage if the defense of target is 0. Okay. Hammering. So this one. Is this? Okay, now everyone needs a skill. Here. Let's do this to buy something. Chance plus 2. This is good. Okay, everyone has something. Of death moving for us. Shield of death. Last one. skulls are violent and hard to get rid of. They fight like it's the last day of their life and gone to be resurrected. Some of them will recover unless killed off, so make sure you finish off when you can. Let's go with the highest damage. 999. So let's get this and this. Wait, no, could remove that there. Is just not surviving. Okay, so I think I can use this guy, and this guy. It's not dying. Okay, is that? Oh, so many. 3-3. No. Go with this and this. Oh, step. Well, dead. Kit to left. Two. Okay, this guy's dead. Yay. A bit more. Just a little bit. That's a lot of damage, but what's that? Is it spelting? They turn to a skeleton. Should complete. Our stage increased by 1. Unlock the Tower of Trial. What's this? 2-3 damage puts the skill of the target to the target. It's unlocked. Level 3. Okay. Stone Heart. Defense decrease when taking damage. Turn start. Defense recovers the original value. Right. Burn. Resist damage to burn. Burn 1. Negative 1. We will see skill plus 1 when we're using skill. Okay. We've got this one. Units unlocked with the Dark Stone can be built in the village. You may use this as a starting member when you form your team. Okay, back to main menu. Okay, that was good. Hey, we have new places now. So let's go one by one. This. Rockify. Petrifies the target. Cannot increase or recover health. Is your true damage will scale off the target. Oh, so this is just characters. Okay, so the characters I have. So I need to go to these places now to unlock those stuff. Try level 1.